is how it will remain. Yesterday I looked into my hands and wondered why I only give what I excrete. But to whom do I apologize? But sometimes the smallest numbers scare the hell out of me. If they made a bandage large enough, it might conceal the pain while our children's cancer from the sun is washed with acid rain. We seem to have been of a saint, but our intentions are quite plain.